here with my buddy Santa. Sadly, Christmas is over, but I still like the decorations and the holidays. So, for winter break, we go out to Western Maryland. We rent a cabin out there. So, I hate driving in the snow, and I hate how long it takes. So, I'm gonna try to teleport again. All right? So maybe with Santa's help, I can do it. So, you're gonna help me out again. Hopefully, I don't end up at my mother-in-law's house. Okay? So, let's try it together. Both hands, snap. Ready? One, two, three, go!
Woo! It worked! Mr. Joe's back. And I think I got the teleportation thing down, because we are in Herrington Manor, the magical place in the wonderful world of Garrett County, Oakland, Maryland. Renting the cabin out here for the Christmas break. I'm so good at teleportation, I even brought my family this time. It's great, we're gonna do our stretches here. Outside, there's some snow outside I'll show you. It's great, there's no TV, very little cell phone service. It's great, kids love it. Alex loves that so much. You know, teenagers love it when they're cut off from technology and the interwebs, all that good stuff. So, you see, he's loving the fact that there's no signal. He's just gonna curl up with a book, you know.
Majors, books are much better. I love reading by the fire.
All right, we're gonna do our first stretch. We're gonna do some yoga. Mr. Joe doesn't do yoga. He's about as flexible as concrete, so this should be interesting. All right, so for this one, you're gonna have to get down on the floor. And we're gonna stretch out our tummy muscles. This is a really good one for when you're sitting at the computer a lot. So let's see if I can do it. Mr. Joe's got a lot of muscles to stretch out, so it might be a little tough for him. So I'm gonna come up like this. Hold for one, two, three, four, five. 5 seconds each. Go back down. Good job. Same thing. Back up, push up with your arms, straighten your elbows, arch your back. One, two, three, four, five. Going back down. And back up. One, two, three, four, five. I'm gonna do one more. Do one more with me, okay? So back down. And push up. Good. Hold for five. One, two, three, four, five. All right, first one's done. Gonna be outside. We're gonna stretch on the steps here. This was cold, so my wife maybe put on pants. Crazy. It's perfectly wonderful out here. So watch me. You're gonna need some steps, and if not, I can show you a different way to do it. So I'll meet you. Okay. So probably on a bottom step is gonna be best. I don't want anybody to fall. So what you're gonna do is we're gonna stretch our heels. You're gonna put kind of the front of your foot on the front, and look how my heel is dropping down. I'm gonna hold that. 5 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. That's good. Let's switch sides. Make sure your other foot's on the step firm. And again. Oh boy, that feels good. One, two, three, four, five. I'm gonna switch sides and I'm gonna show you a different way to do it. Same thing. Front of the foot's on the front of the step. One, four, five. You should feel it stretching back here. Let's do the other foot. One, two, three, four, five. And then if you don't have a step, you can do it. Just kind of hold on to the wall. Okay, kind of like you're about to run. Keep your knee straight and lean forward. You'll feel it stretching. One, two, three, four, five. Same thing on the other side. Last one. Hold with me. One, two, three, four, five. All right. Good job. On to the next one. Yeah.
Christmas time is here. Everybody knows there's not a better time of year. Hear that sleigh.
Hey, I wonder where Mr. Joe is. Don't look like he's anywhere in this field here. Oh, there he is.
Hello. I was hiding in this cool fort that somebody else made. I'm not going to take credit for it, but we're going to use it for our next stretch, okay? Twist. We did a twist before we were touching our toes. This one, you're just going to stand up real tall, put your arms out like a T, and twist your whole body, but keep your feet still. Keep your feet flat on the ground. Ready? Let's try it. Go. One. Go as far as you can to the left. And then go out to the right. I'm going to do a bunch of these, okay? Good job. Doing with me. Stand up tall. Good, good, good. I'm going to do a bunch more, Make sure you go all the way. I know you can't see it because of the snow, but my feet aren't moving. Just my body, my upper body, okay? Almost done. A couple more. And stop.
Christmas vacation.
All right, here we are. We're at the lake in Herrington, Manor State Park now. We're gonna do reaching, so you're gonna need a wall or maybe a beam to stand next to and reach up. So watch Mr. Joe, okay? So I'm gonna reach up with one hand, I'm gonna reach up, and I'm gonna kind of twist my body just a little bit to get as high as I can. So I want your middle finger to go as high as you can on whatever you're reaching, on the wall. Good, and then we're gonna do the other side. That not only stretches your arm, but it stretches the muscles on the side of your trunk, your body. All right, so I'm gonna reach up. 4, 5, good job. I'm gonna do it again. Other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then, same thing, slide up, reach, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A couple more on each side, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good job. One more on this side. Reach up that wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We did it. Good job. All right, so this is the end of our first episode at Herrington Manor. We did another one too, so you'll get to see that soon. But yeah, this is the end of our first one. Once again, thanks, Zach.
You're
do you have
welcome.
Anything you want to add?
No, I like being here. I'm glad that you guys can see what this looks like in the winter with the frozen lake. And I'm glad that we're doing these stretches out here. Yeah.
Okay. All right. We'll see you next time. Ooh, I gotta beat up a teenager.
Everybody knows there's not a better time of year. Hear that sleigh, Santa's on his way. Hip hip hooray for Christmas vacation. Got a ton of stuff to celebrate. Now it's getting closer, I can't wait. Wait and see this Christmas.